Sandra Bullock joined the long list of celebrities donating to the victims of Hurricane Harvey. Bullock donated $1 million to the Red Cross relief effort. The star has a home in Austin and said, "I'm just grateful I can do it. We all have to do our part." Leah Remini told People that Scientology wanted her to convert her King of Queens star Kevin James, but she refused. She told the magazine, "They would always try to get me to, asking why is he not in? Why have you not promoted it to him? I was like, because he's Catholic. He doesn't want anything to do with it." Remini was a Scientologist for more than 30 years, but split from them in 2013. Richard Simmons' lawsuit against the National Enquirer and Radar Online suffered a huge setback on Wednesday. An LA Superior Court judge indicated that he would dismiss the defamation suit. Simmons sued the publication over a story that he was in the process of becoming a woman. In his tentative ruling, the judge said that being misidentified as a transgender does not rise to the level of defamation.